What if I told you, time might not be ticking like a clock, but refreshing like a quantum web page? Yeah, welcome to the weird and wonderful world of quantum entanglement, where things get spooky fast. Einstein called it spooky action at a distance. Somehow, two particles, even light years apart, instant correlation. And now, we've measured just how fast that spooky actually is. In 2024, a team of scientists played cosmic matchmaker. They entangled particles, think quantum soulmates, and then sent them far apart, kilometers away. And the speed? Over 10,000 times faster than light. Now, to be fair, they didn't send any actual information faster than light, so no rules broken. But the change in correlation between particles, it was faster than anything in the known universe. So, what is entanglement really doing? Imagine a cosmic spreadsheet, two cells, far apart, always matching no matter what. Change one, the other updates instantly. Now imagine the entire universe is made up of these kinds of links, a web of entangled particles all updating together. Now here's the trippy part. What if this constant refreshing of entangled states is what we experience as time? Maybe time isn't some invisible river flowing past us, but is the rate at which the universe syncs up its quantum connections. In other words, time is the refresh rate of the quantum world, not a ticking clock, but a cosmic update loop. Think about it. We define time by change, by one state becoming another. And if entanglement is what underlies change, then time might not exist on its own. It might emerge from entanglement. Let's go one step further. If space is built from entanglement, and time is how entanglement updates, then maybe space and time are just side effects of quantum relationships. Not a backdrop, not a stage, but something being written into existence, moment by moment. Back to the real world. Kinda. Now you don't need to panic. Your microwave still works, your cat still naps in sunbeams. But somewhere deep in the quantum fabric of the universe, reality might be updating itself at the speed of spooky. And that might be what we call now. So next time you check the time, ask yourself, am I witnessing a moment, or just the latest quantum refresh? Because maybe time isn't something we live in, it's something the universe does. Reality might be stranger than fiction, but it sure is fun to think about. Like, subscribe and entangle yourself with the mysteries of existence. See you next time.